So if your 3D Blender scene has an hdri or any kind of background environment and you are running the Eevee render engine, what you're going to notice is that when you hit render, that's F12. Well, first of all, it's going to render extremely quickly because it's Eevee, but also this background is actually in the render. And sometimes this is not what you want. You want to get rid of the background but keep the lighting and the reflections that we get from the hdri. So the question is, how do we disable this in Eevee? And it's actually a bit different than cycles. So what you want to do is you want to go over to your render tab. You want to go over to film and then just scroll down until you see alpha. And by default, it's going to be set to sky. All you do is you change this to transparent. Now in your viewport, nothing's going to change. However, now when we hit render, we'll wait for this to finish. You're going to notice that it is entirely gone. So this is all you need to do to get rid of any kind of hdri or background environment. So hopefully this helped, and thanks for watching.